a tech reviewer for almost 10 years, it's difficult to truly be wowed by new products. I try many products every month, and for the most part, each one comes with both positive and negative aspects. I like a lot of them, but I'm wowed by very few. The ClicBot Robot is a rare exception to my typical experience. I've been with this thing for over a month, and my daughter and I absolutely love it. You can make countless robots with it, and you can remote control or program it. It's easy to learn, fun, versatile, has a ton of replay value. We don't get bored of it easily. It's educational, and it can grow with your kids' interest and knowledge. And it even has enough sophistication that it will engage childlike parents or geek adults as well. What other single toy can check all these boxes? We're gonna take a close look. So first things first, let's check what's inside the box. ClicBot offers 4 different bundles, which you can check out from the official Amazon shop. Link is in the description. The one I got is the 4 kit version. The moment you see the packaging, you know this thing is not going to be like some cheap robot toys that you might find in your local store. There are some highlights and instructions that are beautifully printed on the box. Look premium and eye-catching. Open the box. First, we see the quick guide. If you look closer, this quick book comes with shortcuts for different sections like activating brain, connecting modules, Wi-Fi connection, etc. So you can just jump to that page directly instead of going through the whole book to find the part you want. So sweet! Then some cute stickers. Moving to the first layer, we'll find 2 wheels, a ClicBot brain module, some round joints for connecting various parts together, suction cups, and some accessories. Under that, there is another box that contains even more parts like limbs for walking and a grasper for picking up stuff. All in all, these are what we all got for the 4 kit bundle. To be honest, the first time opening the ClicBot box can be a little bit overwhelming, just to see the sheer number of pieces. But after the initial shock of seeing all the components and wondering where do I go from here, it doesn't take long to get comfortable with the ClicBot universe. The reason I'm saying that is because for every kind of component, it has all the same electronics built right in. No wires or other doohickeys to contend with. So they all connect exactly the same way, you just snap together easily with a satisfying click like the video shows. The main body, which includes a touchable display, cameras and gesture sensors on the front and side, a power key and a Type-C port in the back. Long press the power key to turn on. The first time it asks you to choose the language, after that the ClicBot is activated. The blink eye looks a lot of fun. Looks like my daughter's innocent eyes. What's more fun is the next. You can build your own unique pet. There are instructions for 29 different robots right out of the box, which you can find them from ClicBot App. We'll come to that in a second. The first pet ClicBot shows you is the back. The high definition screen shows you exactly each step and which joint you should use. Once you connect rightly, the port you are going to connect for the next joint will blink slowly. If you connect wrongly, then the whole joint will blink quickly and you will also see a notification on the screen to remind you to change the orientation. Just follow them one by one, you will get there easily. I took about 10 minutes to build the back. It's so adorable and naughty. Oops, that's my fault. You have to make sure it sticks securely to the tabletop. Back can move its head around at the end of a long articulated body. Not just that, it has personality. You can pet the top of its head or block its vision with your hand and it reacts to you. It's just so cute and fun to play with. I also tried to bake. It's basically a self-balancing two-wheeled electric scooter that doesn't pay attention to the traffic very well. Now I guess you fully understand what ClicBot is. ClicBot is a modular robotic construction kit. You assemble the various parts in a virtually infinite array of configurations. You can make robots that work, roll on motorized wheels, slither like a snake, grab things with a claw, and more. The only limit I've got to say is your imagination. If you want to find more ideas of creating more interesting pets, you can connect your ClicBot to your phone or tablet. The ClicBot app is another big bonus. Here you can find numerous robots from the Playground tab. You get step-by-step instructions to build thousands of robots. because the app knows the exact state of the robot. You can follow the incredible visual instructions to add parts. You can drag it like a hologram, one at a time, to make your own pits. Welcome to the future, folks. Building a robot has never been simpler. The Academy is a series of tutorials provided by the official ClickBots. They are informative and educational. You can even share your work or check out other users' creations in the community. If that's all there was to ClickBots, it would be fun, but I think you'd agree that it would hardly be a complete educational experience. That's why ClickBot takes your kid even further with the ability to program the robot's actions. There are several ways to program ClickBot. The simplest method is to click record on the program console and literally move the robot's joints. You can use this technique to create a series of macros and then play them back. It took some time to learn, but once you get familiar with it, you should be able to create something awesome. Or not. Even more, you can program the robot with a simple drag and drop programming interface. Just drag command blocks into the programming window on a phone or a tablet and customize how each command should work. It's quite powerful and among the simplest ways to introduce a kid to the logic and structure of programming. And for older kids and adults who are prepared for real coding, ClickBot also understands Python. But I don't know Python. For my months with ClickBot, I tried very hard to find disadvantages of it, just like I do reviews with any other products. I just cannot find any. But if you have to pick something that you wish was better than this, would it be more responsive touch screen, a more stable internet connection with your phone, and also maybe the price? From the bundles ClickBot is offering, none are particularly inexpensive. The good news is that ClickBot is having their Prime Day promotion from June 18th to 22nd, and you can buy it at the lowest price ever. Only 4 days left, so don't miss it, otherwise you have to wait another year. You definitely won't regret it. ClickBot is infinitely replayable with no end to the robot you can design or things you can do with them. And while a lot of tools get less interesting with time, the ClickBot simply comes from an alternate reality. The older you get, the more you can do with it. The components are super durable as well. I accidentally dropped a robot to the hard ground I built when I shot the video, actually several times, and my daughter threw them here and there, all without damaging the product. ClickBot is built strong enough to take any normal wear and tear baby kids would have on them. And I'm also pretty sure your kids, or you, will love it because the parts are easy enough to assemble and play with. All things considered, I'd highly recommend ClickBot for any family with robot-loving inquisitive kids. And truth be told, you'll find your inner child and totally geek out as well. Cheers! That's okay.